Yes, Roland Hearn, is that right?
Yes.
Where do you live, Roland?
1821
17th Avenue in Moline.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, if you just get over this way a little bit, your voice is going through the side of the microphone. It isn't very loud. Folks back home can't hear it. Now, you're a singer. Is that the idea?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. How long have you been singing?
I don't know.
Just a couple of years?
No, not that long.
Just whenever you had the chance.
Yeah.
Right? Do you like some popular songs more than anything else?
A little bit of everything.
Well, I think you've got a song here that includes a little bit of everything. You've been practicing on it pretty hard?
Yep.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. You sing a little louder than you talk, don't you, Roland?
Yeah, I guess so.
You guess so. Well, I think it's about time for a little demonstration, and there's the microphone right over there. Pat's getting that set up for you. And now a quick gallop over to the piano for Mr. Maynard, who helps out all the youngsters here with their singing and their playing. All the other activity up here on the kitty club. Here's the song. It's Roland Hearn, Moline, singing Civilization.
Morning, my mistress drives me on fine. She tells the native population that civilization is fine. And she educates the savages out of the bamboo tree. That civilization is the thing for me to see. Bang, 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 I don't want to leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bing, bang, bang, I'm so happy in the jungle as used to go. Don't want no bright lights, false star bells, lanterns. I make it clear that no matter how you go to me, I'll stay right here. Looking through a magazine, a missionary wife and seal. I see a people who are civilized, bang up the automobile. That's the movie they cut, they made a coconut to see. I'm civilized, the news will be.
Thank you very much, Roland Hearn, for singing about civilization.